And this time, Payne gets the benefit of the restart, but Cicconi stays right with him, side by side, down the backstretch. Wheel to wheel, and Joe Payne has the lead. Cicconi gets up on the wall. He drops back to third. Man, did Cicconi recover quickly as he holds on to third spot. Cicconi slow getting off turn two that time. Blewett closes in. Payne and Friesen open up a gap. Friesen to the inside of Payne, down into turn three. Payne goes high to allow some racing room, but he maintains the lead. Now the top three, Cicconi on the outside of Friesen. Cicconi gathered himself back up and is now making a charge. He's in the second position. Rick Eckert moves past Stevie Smith for sixth place. But the top three are still bumper to bumper and wheel to wheel. Two more laps. And around goes Friesen. Friesen spins, collects Blewett. Blewett continues on. Friesen is unbuckling. His race is done, out of third place, within sight of the finish. Two laps. The right flag is in the air. This is Lou Cicconi's last chance. Looks to the outside, looks to the inside. It does not appear that it is going to be. Cicconi tries it. Oh, he almost made it, but Payne takes the win. Now, was that a finish?